Okay guys, so I'm gonna give you an update on my my turtle tank. And before I start, I want to give a huge shout out to Earthling1984. If you want to know anything about turtles, look him up. He's like a turtle guru. I pretty much learned everything I know because of him, watching all of his videos. He's great. Please look him up. Anyway, I changed a lot from when I first started. When I first started, and I only had Yoshi, the Red Slider, I had a huge DIY basking area on top here. I took that off because Yoshi, when I ended up getting the little Neptune, who's the yellow belly slider, he's the littlest one in here. Yoshi wouldn't let her get up on the dock. He kept hogging the spot to get up there. So I removed it and I got the turtle pier. The turtle pier, I have to say, is fabulous. It can hold 3 good-sized turtles up there, no problem. Put some decorations up there. So it might look a little small, but it's really not. It's really nice and easy. I'm sorry it looks kind of pink with my red infrared lights on. But let me give you a look here. I'm gonna back up some. Okay, so this is my 75. Pretty different compared to what I started out with. If you had seen any of my previous videos, it was really elaborate. It had a lot of sand, all that stuff. I started out with that stuff, sand and all that too. But in one of my videos, I had raved about the National Geographic sand. And it is really great, it really is. But maybe really great for fish. I was just starting out, I was going for complete aesthetic purposes. It looked beautiful. It didn't cloud up my water. The only problem is, it stunk. It holds all, the turtles are so messy. It traps all the food and waste. All the waste got stuck in the sand and I just couldn't get rid of the smell. So I got rid of the sand and went with a bear bottom instead, and I've got to say it's been working wonders. My tank fairly stays clean. I don't know if it looks a little cloudy, it's not too bad, but that's really the worst it gets. Compared to that one, you can see how it's a cloud difference, but yeah. That's the tank, that small tank down there is for Neptune, my yellow belly slider. When we had got Jupiter, which is our new painted turtle, he is a full-grown painted turtle. There he is. Hi. His name is Jupiter. I had to put my yellow belly slider in the small one down here, because the introduction wasn't too good. I don't know if it was maybe just because of the introduction, but he kept going up to the little one and trying to nip him. So I said, nope, gotta nip that in the bud. But they seem to be doing pretty good right now, now that I'm watching them. I got all 3 of them there right now, just because I wanted to take the video with all 3 of them. Camera shy. That's my Yoshi. That's the redhead slider. He's the middle one. He's the middle size. Oh, oh. And there's the baby. That's my Neptune. She's the yellow belly slider. And there's my big boy. I don't know why they're so camera shy right now. They always love coming up. What are you doing, sweet pie? Oh. So, that's my tank. Sorry, it's really blurry. Let's get out of focus. Here we go. Okay. took a lot of hard work. I'm really, really proud of my stuff. But like I said, I wouldn't have known too much if it wasn't for Mr. Earthling 1984. You gotta check him out. All right. I bid you adieu. This is Kelly, and I'll make another update. I don't know, soon. Bye.